Hey y'all. So I just got done editing a mashup of me dancing to a bunch of different songs. Well, not necessarily dancing, but like, you know, lip singing and all that good stuff. So I made it into a little mashup montage for you type deal, I guess you could call it. I don't know, it's nothing special, but it's me being weird and myself and listening to music and getting jiggy with it, kind of, sort of, and doing some laundry. So, anyway, this was supposed to be a short intro, but yeah, here I am. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That didn't work. Catch you later.
Time today. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace that slot with what I once bought, cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence. Sometimes quiet is violent. I find it hard to hide it. My pride is no longer inside. It's on my sleeve. My skin will scream, reminding me of who I killed inside my dream. I hate this car that I'm driving. There's no hiding for me. I'm forced to deal with what I feel. There is no distraction to mask what is real. I could pull the steering wheel. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace that slot with what I once bought, cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence. I ponder of something terrifying, cause this time there's no sound to hide behind. I find over the course of a human existence, one thing consists of consistency, and it's that we're all battling fear. Oh dear, I don't know if we know why we're here. Oh my, too deep, please stop thinking. I liked it better when my car had sound. There are things we can do, but from the things that work, there are only two, and from the two that we choose to do, peace will win and fear will lose. It is faith and this sleep. We need to pick one, please, because faith is to be awake, and to be awake is for us to think, and for us to think is to be alive. And I will try with every rhyme to come across like I am dying to let you know you need to try to think. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace that slot with what I once bought, cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence.
Snatch your chain and meet your eyes. If it feels good, take
there's a sad song about a plague.